Yo, yo, what's going on, people? How you doing? It's Muggsy, upcoming hip-hop artist from Sydney, Australia, of the land down under. And right now, you know, I'm doing this sort of, I guess you can say, audition video for my man, Justin S, over at Star Now, for the collaborators and influencers, you know, opportunity that you posted up. But my little talent, I guess you can say, is representing the five elements of hip-hop. People say it's four, I say it's five, because obviously knowledge is key, you know. MCing, DJing, breaking, graffiti, and of course the number one five is knowledge. Obviously, you know, being a white boy as well, we don't just have Eminem guys. We've had thousands, or I wouldn't say thousands, actually hundreds of white MCs. And to give you some personal knowledge about, you know, any white MC that wants to do this hip-hop thing, MC Search and P Nice from Third Base was the first ever white MC to come into the hip-hop game, and they were the ones that sparked Nas and Illmatic's whole career. So go check them out to just give you a hip-hop lesson 101. But I'm not going to go into a historical statement for you guys, but the reason for this video, I want to showcase my skills to you guys for the influencers and collaborators blog. You know, we've been an influencer, I've done some youth work programs, you know, been a mentor, a youth leader, kind of a teacher, instructor at MAD, MMAD, musicians making a difference, teaching disadvantaged teens, whether they're, you know, depression, drug abuse, homeless, or even, you know, really dark emotional vibes, and they just want a better outlook or a better situation in their lives through the power of music or the power of art. And, you know, when I was a teenager, I did a few programs with MAD, such as their Sound Foundations, which was learning how to record in a recording studio or overcome the confidence on performing on the mic and in front of the stage. And when they saw what I was doing with my solo career and how much passion I had for the hip-hop community, or not just in USA, but Australia as well, and how it's become such a universal thing, and it's not just a phase because it's the quote-unquote cool thing to do, it's the... You really have to love hip-hop as a culture, and you have to, I guess in a sense, absorb it into you. And, you know, people can really tell, you know, people can really tell he's doing it on the corny side. And then, you know, when people see me, they're like, he's doing it on the real because he loves it side. And here we go again, I'm just rambling on, but I'm going to, you know, spit some bars for you, and hopefully, you know, this passes to the next stage of wanting me to showcase a bit more for you guys. But thanks once again to my man Justin S, and man, hopefully you enjoy this video too. So I'm just going to spit some random lyrics, and here we go. But this is my life and it's a battle within. I gotta survive even though I'm sinning to win. And all this rap shit is about to begin, because I might be the next white boy Eminem. So I'll open my door, get to the port airport, find my way to the court, cause I'm showing all of you how I'm willing to fight, passing through the light. And I might make it if I don't wanna fake it. Misery is how it started, no scenery or harvest. I always shred a tear of heartless. Pain my came my darkness, hear me when I was 15. A hand of future, hand on dream, until everyone pushed me in between. Then hip hop, come on man, what's my scene? I found something to find myself to get me out of this. What live in hell? Yes, I got back up. Come on, when I fell and said the truth on what I had to tell. A new man with discipline when the culture had witnessed my sin. I felt that I had to shine within, showed the world that I was ready to begin. Almost about to be given in until hip hop gave me a new beginning. Dropped down rhymes, needed material, started writing songs here at the studio. Shalom City was so surreal, felt like a proposition on what they feel. Over 2 year period, I made ride or die. When I came out, thought the gangsta was my left, and looking back, I'm ashamed, should have thunk twice. Just want to live like the artist in my mind. Guess it made me walk more around like a joke, even when I got the fake respect that lie. Kill my hopes, time to go back to the ropes. Suicide notes, yes, I want to learn again, and I couldn't cope. In an atmosphere full of fate, while I was trying to make a difference in my place, seeming like a disgrace, people trying to kill my faith, all because I didn't appeal to your taste. But no, after all, hip-hop had my mindset. Learn more about the culture to build my rap. The founding fathers, the five elements, to take me further, physical rap. Then you got DJ, break it with the Beavers, graffiti on the freeway. A set of meeting groups who love the culture, share history, build connections, go bolder. We live different journeys, and as a follower, I believe that as times get older, we're all as one, all together. Nothing will ever separate us, man. Never started to become a smarter MC. Quit hiding because the pain in my words set me free, and I became stronger. No one could touch me as I was building the name. That's right, people tuning into this video, Muggsy. So shout out, thanks once again to my man Justin S. Hopefully that gives you a little bit of insight about me, Muggsy from, you know, Sydney, and just a little bit of in-depth 101 on the hip-hop culture. But thanks once again, man, and I'm out. Check me out at Muggsy, M-U-G-Z-Y on Facebook, and hit me up with whatever you like. I'm out. Peace!